In the event of Paris Game Week, Sony shows details of new gameplay and trailer for their exclusive game Spider-Man for PS4. By bringing typical Spidey gestures known to many fans and attractive costume designs, this Spider-Man game became one of the superhero games awaited by many fans who cannot wait to play this superhero. This week, Insomniac Games as developer and Sony have finally announced that they will release this superhero spider game in September, precisely on September 7. In addition, they have also shown box art for the game that shows Spidey in her exclusive costume. Creative director of this game that Brian Intihar provides some important information about this game through the questions quickly asked to him. From the info, Intihar states that the open world of the Spider-Man game is bigger than the game that was done Insomniac before, namely Sunset Overdrive. In addition, he also said that in a point the player will be able to play Mary Jane and she already knows the identity of Spider-Man. Intihar also replied, although there is DLC after release, there will be no microtransaction in this game, so you do not have to worry about having to spend more to enjoy this one game. Marvel Spider-Man will release in September 7, 2018 exclusively for PS4.